Many investors ask me, Danny, why ADUs? Reason is very simple. Everybody know the term GRM, gross rent multiplier. It basically shows you how much and how long it's gonna take you to pay for the property. So when you're purchasing a property for the purpose of rental in the city of LA, you're gonna need to pay at least $800,000-$900,000. A property that you don't need to walk on in order to rent it. When you're building an ADU, 1,200 square feet, 3 bedrooms, 3 baths, large living room, dining room, kitchen, open floor plan, chic, modern, everything is new, brand new appliances. Of course, you're gonna get more for the rentals. But let's say you're gonna get the same rental, only $3,500. It's gonna take you 6 years to pay for it compared to 22 years when you're purchasing a new home. And what can be easier than to collect the rent from the backyard of your property? 6 years compared to 22 years. So if you have a big enough of a backyard and you wanna gain that passive income, give us a call. We're gonna visit you at the job site. We're gonna be able to let you know how long it's gonna take to build it, how much it's gonna cost, and how much you can rent it for at the end of the day. Happy building and good luck.